sisters noodling, waiting for people to arrive. Right, yes, we're going to do a few warm-up ones, first of all. Slow ones. Welcome, welcome, everyone. People from the JLA, this is our first co-host gig, Wici and the Jersey Lifeboat Association. Fantastic local charity. So the minimum we ask you to do is to stick a like on their Facebook page. And if you haven't got one on the Wici page as well, do one there, please. And if you feel like it, make a donation through the JLA's website, which is lifeboat.je. Not compulsory, but all the money stays in Jersey, and it's a fantastic cause. I'll remind you about that a few times through the evening. So yeah, we're going to play a few sort of quieter ones first, and then get into some foot tappers. And this first one is by Camilla Cabello, written in 2018. It's from her sort of salsa repertoire. It's called Havana. Oh, and I think actually... Oh, he's done it. Look, he's beat me. Being that we're off to that part of the world. Only right that Chris puts on his special hat. Voila! Okay.
Find a banana.
Havana. Matt was supposed to join us on the last one, so we're giving him lots of little extra bits to play today. He's not doing very well, so he's over his cold now. So yeah, I'm going to tell you a little bit about each song before we do them. And you have to forgive me, these are newish strings. They just won't bed in properly, so a little bit of tuning in between as well. Okay, this next one was written by Dan Hicks, and the version we're doing is by Thomas Dolby from 1984, from his Flat Earth album. We played it last time. It's a kind of a new song for us, and the first time Matt's done it with us on any of these VICs, virtual gigs. It's called I Scare Myself.
Thank you.
Anna Hicks and Thomas Dolby. I scare myself. Lovely song for Mr. Woolley again, if he's listening or watching, whichever. Okay.
Good evening, Mr. Naylor, Mrs. Curtin, and mother. And everybody else who's out there watching.
Bear with.
You're watching, give us a little comment there so that we know you're here.
Yeah, I think this is the first virtual gig we've done with the full band. So you're getting the full Wici experience. Okay. This next number was written by Antonio Carlos Jobim and Joao Gilberto. Written in 1962. It's the second most recorded song in history. It's from the wonderful Brazilian bossa nova times of the 60s. It's called Girl from Ipanema.
Walking, and when she passes, he smiles.
the fall, girl from Ipanema. Okay, so I think that's our warm-up bit done. Stretch our legs.
That song was specifically requested by two people, yeah. So I'm glad to see at least one of them is here. Little Auntie Shirley. Yeah. Some lovely comments come in. Keep them coming in. Yep.
We do like doing these, but it's quite strange. If you're not watching the screen, you missed the feedback. Okay, this next one was written by Tony Rennis. You will know it. It's a really popular song that's been sung by Bublé and Engelbert Humperdinck. It's called Quando, Quando, Quando.
Share a love.
wonderful quando. So yeah, co-hosting tonight with the Jersey Lifeboat Association. Hello to all those peeps. Probably gathered a bunch of salsa and Latin and some traditional jazz stuff. It's time for some of that now. This song was written in 1956. It is not the oldest one we're going to play tonight, by Jules Stein. It's from a musical and it's escaped me. It's called Just in Time.
Just in time.
This one was written by Osvaldo Fares. We play it as a piano bolero. It was written, when was it written? 1960 sometime. It's called Quizás, Quizás, Quizás. Thank you.
second, I have to attend to this.
Good news, mother is pleased at the choice of songs tonight.
Oh, good. Does that mean she wasn't before?
I don't know.
This was written in 1960, and it spent 3 weeks at the top of the US charts by the Drifters. It's called Save the Last Dance for Me. It's a bit time. Welcome, welcome, JLA people. Remember, go over to their Facebook page, stick a like, donate if you can. It's a fantastic cause. Okay, time to go to Italy. A boy went back to Napoli because he missed the scenery. He missed the native dancers and the charming songs, but hush. Wait a minute, something's wrong. Hey, Mambo. Italiano, made famous by Dean Martin, but written by Mr. Bob Merrill, 1954.
Wow. Oh. I got you. Straight.
This is our challenging one now. So this next song, you will know it. Bear with. It was written in 1987. Probably the most famous song by this band. Everyone thinks they're Spanish, but they're not. They're from the south of France, from Arles and Montpellier. It's by the Cabambaleo, by the Gypsy Kings.
Llega así a Tonamera.
There we go.
Oh my God.
I know.
You like to challenge me, don't you?
Yeah, everyone thinks they're Spanish. Well, some of them may well have been born in Spain, of course, but they reside in Arles and Montpellier. There you go, Pamleo.
Celine saw them 30 years ago.
Well, there you go. Where did you see them?
In
Arles. In Arles. Fantastic, there you go. Phew. Okay, so next number. How are we doing?
I think I might be running over if
you
want to.
Yeah, that's alright.
Never mind.
Yeah. This next one was written in 1958 by the Champs. It's a big classic South American song. Instrumental for us. It's called Tequila.
No pressure,
thank you. the oldest song of the night.
Hi, Lewis.
1930 by George Gershwin. It's from the musical Crazy Girl. We do this at a gypsy jazz. It's called I Got Rhythm. Co-host with the Jersey Lifeboat Association. We have some little sticker things out here on the front. Okay, this next one was written by George Ben and made famous by Sergio Mendes. Another big classic sort of Latin song is called Mashquinada. Right, this next one was written by Victor Schwesinger. And probably the most famous version you may know is by Frank Sinatra. It's a nice little bouncy swing, written in 1942. It's called Tangerine. Another song that I heard when my fated trip to Ronnie Scott's, where I nearly well, I did trip over and all over the drummer. That's another one I heard there. Anyway, right. Next time for some Herb Alpert.
Thank you.
Tijuana Taxi. What a lovely little number. Yeah, Matt hasn't been able to play for quite a while for various reasons. Live, I mean, you know. Well, he's over here. People in the UK listening, they're better. Stamp down a bit hard on horn players and things. So. Anyway, it'll all pass eventually. So we're giving him lots of time to play. Okay. Right. Right, this is a song by Stevie Wonder written in 1977 from his album Songs in the Key of Life. It's called Another Star. Written in 1987 by David Bowie, but co-produced by the wonderful Nile Rodgers, who worked with many, many musicians. I had the pleasure of seeing him last year.
Last year.
Brilliant. It's called Less Dance. So So thanks everyone for coming along. Yeah. And hope you've enjoyed our co-hosted event with the Jersey Lifeboat Association. I said before, stick a like on that page, make a donation. Why not? Good cause. Let's dance. We've been Wici. Hope you enjoyed the show. Fingers crossed, we'll do another one in 2-3 weeks, but we'll let you know. Cheers. Good night.
Good night.
Good night. Good night.